Stars pageant. Sunday morning, contestants along with officials of the organization were greeted to a warm welcome at the Grand Bahama International Airport. This is Ministry of Tourism officials pull out all the stops to give them yet another taste of Bahamian culture. Among those welcoming the contingent was the Grand Bahama Youth Choir. Following that welcome, contestants were treated to a breakfast luncheon at the Grand Bahama Yacht Club. Director General of Tourism, Bernice Walking.
They were in Exuma and Bimini yesterday, and they all had a great time. The weather cooperated, which was always good, but they had fun with the water and the animals in the water and eating conch salad, and really we got some wonderful photos of them experiencing the unique activities and features of Exuma and Bimini. We're delighted to be here in Grand Bahama, obviously, because, you know, this really is a national event, and so we wanted to make sure that as many islands as possible could have the contestants be seen enjoying themselves.
Miss Bahamas Kiara Sherman among the beauties, noting that she is more than proud to host the contestants leading up to the big event.
I told them that if they have some sand in their suitcase, that means that they must return, so they must leave with that sand. But I want them to also know that the Bahamas, yes, it's my home, but it's also home for everyone.
I'm just really concentrating on, you know, just representing Jamaica the best way I can, and the entire Caribbean, and showing all these girls from all these different countries who we are as a people, and just having fun, having a blast. But you Bahamian people are just feeding us too much food, you know, it's really hard to control ourselves.
The Bahamas is wonderful. The waters are so clear, the beaches are beautiful. I've never seen a place like this. It's paradise.
But the thing that's cool about being at Miss Universe is we're getting the opportunity to travel to different islands, and we're going to actually be able to see all of what the Bahamas has to offer, and not just the Atlantic.
The Garden of the Groves was also among the locations visited by the contestants.
The swimsuit competition, as we said, is still underway in Grand Bahama. It's, of course, one of the most important contests in the Miss Universe pageant. Back here in the capital, however, the contestants will be back tomorrow, and they'll be participating in a float parade. They'll also participate in the National Costume Contest. So two major events back here in the capital tomorrow ahead of the Miss Universe pageant on August 23rd. Now, before today's event, Miss Universe contestants got a little chance to do a little island hopping. Exuma and Bimini hosted separate groups who got to see the picturesque and historical qualities of island life. Arshanique Miller was along for the Exuma trip and filed this report.
But with the visit of the Miss Universe contestants, the island was perhaps its prettiest on Saturday.
Welcome to Exuma!
Oh my God, this is so beautiful, and I'm enjoying it a lot because I feel like in my house. This is really nice place. It's like my country's heart. It's the people really nice, friendly. Everybody's smiling every time, and I'm enjoying a lot here.
Oh, it's been fabulous.
I like it very much. It looks like my country, you know. And Curacao, we have many sun, people, beach, water, everything. So I like it. I'm enjoying myself, and I like all the people of Bahamas.
Enjoying the clear crystal waters at Stocking Island, the contestants posed for pictures, swam, and like Miss Columbia, ate conch salad.
I really like it. It's similar to ceviche, something we have in my country, except that they put tomato sauce. And it's good. It's really good.
One of Exuma's most popular vendors, Big D, was happy to serve up the spicy but tasty Bahamian staple, even putting on a demonstration for the ladies.
I had some exposure out there, and it's good to really have it when it represents, and let's say it's Exuma. It's a good thing for me.
He and Matthew Marco of Febri Point thought it brilliant of the Ministry of Tourism to make Exuma one of the stops on the Miss Universe tour, especially with international news cameras rolling.
We want them to go away with remembering these islands and promoting them to the rest of the world. That's the most priceless advertising you can ever have.
We could not have done it alone with the Ministry of Tourism, the administrator's office, the chief counselor and his team, Ministry of Works, Environmental Health, and the list goes on, including our private and public other sectors.
Careful to showcase all of Exuma's charms, the contestants, always camera ready, lunched at the luxury Grand Isles Resort. One element that was always visible was security. Tourism's John Nixon worked with police and defense forces.
It's very important for us to make sure that these young ladies come to our country not only to enjoy the beauty, but to make sure that they're safe and secure.
And just like they are welcome in Exuma, Eleutherans will get their opportunity when the contestants visit Harbor Island this Tuesday. Shanique Miller, 7S News.
Well, stay tuned. We'll have more news after this break.